Ba-da-ba-da-boom. Well, that's pretty good, actually. We can rush mid with a fucking wasteland. Let me get rid of all this garbage. I guess Destroyer Golem's really not that bad. That's kind of cool. Like a 2k hit right away. I mean, that's the best way to look at Duelist of the Roses, like the game in general, is you just have to hit the opponent for 2k two times. Right now we're looking pretty damn good. Oh, it might just be over because he's an idiot. Oh, never mind. Oh wait, we weren't on Wasteland, were we? Never mind. Damn, that was close. Here's what we do, we run this over. We go defense position here. We labyrinth. We don't labyrinth because he's got a magic jammer. We end turn. God damn it, I forgot he has those. Ah! And now we magic labyrinth. He has two magic jammers. He played another one. This motherfucker played another magic jammer. I moved right here because I feel like he's gonna move his deck leader like a dumbass. No, fuck. Okay, this guy's just playing like super smart right now. Yeah, this is fun. Oh my fucking god, this guy's not playing any- he's not doing anything. This guy is content with doing nothing. This motherfucker. I mean, if he attacks me like that, though, he loses, so... We just play right here, we play, I don't know, this thing. And we kill him. Good thing he didn't have the magic jammer out when I wastelanded, holy crap. That would have freaking sucked. Kuro looks so creepy in this game. Oh fuck, I forgot his deck. Ah, it's the red eye shit, ain't it? I noticed a trend in this game. If they're in mountain terrain, their decks are annoying as fuck. Even in like the base game. If they have shit that's good in mountains, their deck is annoying. Because the shit is just so strong. It's all dragons and fucking wing beast shit. Let's get rid of the labyrinth because this ain't gonna do shit. I don't want to move up or to the right in case it's a trap. I don't remember which one he was like powered up. Yep. Serpent Night Dragon. Take a thousand, douche. There's no harm in like checking if that's a trap card right here. Curse of Dragon. I think he even has like Blackland Fire Dragon, his like weak card. Okay, this guy's gonna be a complete fucking pussy now. What the fuck is that? Oh, okay. So you're just not gonna attack with that thing? Let's see how it is. Okay. Interesting. Fuck, I really hate when the comp plays like this. It's always this fucking Bakura fight too. Where it's him just stalling his fucking ass off. He won't attack anything that's not in mountain terrain. He won't make any kind of play. Like, he's not even playing cards right now. Oh yeah. Instantly attacks that card. No hesitation. I know what that is, boop. Got to fucking love it, dude. Ah, yes, here he comes now. Wow. Interesting how that thing's changed, huh? Oh, yep, here we go. Dyrad's gonna die. I might actually lose the duel. Yep, I lose. Ha 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 ha, lol. This is easily, like, the worst fight in the game, just the way his, like, deck is built.